something maybe some of you have never heard. It's a deep cut off of our Here record, which I know most of you never heard. It's ironic, we got it. Anyway, this is one of our favorite songs. Go Wait in the Night. Give me a nod in your face. And he can kick, punch, kick again.
So much fun. Do we all have a great time this evening? Give it up again for Stone Whiskey. February 58.
Yeah!
Future of rock and roll. I love it, man. Awesome. And again, thank you everybody here at the Rooster for making us feel so great tonight. This is like an old school rock and roll bar. We fucking love it, man. And you guys, thank you again. 40 years ago when Trixter played their first show, I always knew we'd be doing this for a long time, but to think 40 years later, here we are, still rock and rolling, and I think still doing it at the top of our level, so that really makes us proud. But like we said before, we could never do it without each and every one of you. It's all about you guys, our fans, our friends, for supporting us for all these years and letting us continue every day to live this rock and roll dream. And we're just getting warmed up, because like I said, years ago, I always said, I know we're gonna be getting old when PJ turns 50 years old. Well, we're both over 50, and I'm here to tell you, I think the first 50 years of our lives were just the warm up. So get ready for the next 50, because we're gonna out-rock Mickey and Keith, I promise you that.
I know.
But again, thank you guys so much. It's been awesome. And hopefully we'll be back out on the road. This is our last show for the summer. And we kick back off the Spirit of 1989 tour with Enough's Enough, Pretty Boy Floyd, and Bandit in the end of September. We've been having so much fun with those guys, so hopefully you guys come out and make a road trip. I don't think we're playing anywhere near here, but you know what? PJ and I drove a week and a half ago. We drove home from St. Louis, Missouri, 940 miles. It's not that bad to drive 15 hours, so you can do it. But come see us again, and remember, thank you so much for always being there for us. We'll see you after the show at the merch booth. We'll be hanging out. And let's go back to where it all started. Remember where